In this video, we will talk about how to export RoadRunner scenes to simulators. RoadRunner connects to many of the world's leading simulators through standard formats. As you can see in the export options here, there are several formats that you can export to, and they are divided into three different groups, each with slightly different use cases. Typically, when exporting scenes, you are able to export two types of information. The first type of information is a geometric or triangulated mesh of the scene. For example, the geometric shapes of the road, the individual trees, and all the objects in the scene. A popular file format that includes this information is Filmbox, but you can easily export a scene to other formats too, allowing you to use the same scene in different simulators. The second type of information is semantic information. For example, the road type of individual lanes, and information about how lanes connect to each other. You would typically export this type of information as ASAM OpenDrive files, but you can also export to Baidu Apollo or a human-readable GeoJSON format. If you want to export the scene to Unity and Unreal, RoadRunner provides specific plugins that take care of things like the collision mesh, and making sure that textures are exported out correctly to those game engines. RoadRunner also has specific exporters for CARLA, Metamodo, Datasmith, and VTD, allowing you to easily export this scene to a variety of simulators. Now, let's look at an example of exporting a scene to OpenDrive. Let's first load the scenario basic example scene. The OpenDrive export preview tool can be used to check whether the scene has any issues that could lead to errors during the export process. After selecting the tool, we can select the version of OpenDrive we want to export to, specify some other optional parameters, then simply click Export. This will export the whole scene out as a temporary OpenDrive file and then display it for validation. While exporting, you may see warnings that alert you to possible issues with the scene. Address these warnings as necessary to ensure your scene is exported successfully. Here we can see that all the roads and lanes in the scene are mapped correctly. Once we are happy with the preview, we can export the scene by selecting File, Export, and selecting ASAM OpenDrive. Specify any optional settings like the file location before exporting the file. Before exporting to Filmbox for external simulators to capture the full 3D scene model, we can use the Scene Export Preview tool to visualize the triangular mesh for each object in the scene. Once we are happy with the preview, we can export the scene using the same process as before by selecting File, Export, and selecting Filmbox. RoadRunner also offers import functionality, allowing you to import OpenDrive scenes and modify or customize them before exporting. You can also import geographic information system or GIS data, such as elevation maps or aerial imagery, to use a visual reference when building a scene. Thank you for watching.